Hello everybody and welcome to another mod spotlight. Now today's mod we are going to be looking at the Amberogia mod, and that is by BlueMonk3. Now this is a really cool mod and it adds in new blocks and agriculture and some other cool things I'm going to show you later, which is really nice. And as you can see, I've got these cool little things. I've got a new place now. I've revamped it. I've added in some cool stuff. And I hope you guys like it. Yeah, you like it? If you like what I've done? And there's some cool stuff over here that I'm going to show you later on. So the first thing we are going to do is go and look at the recipes. So what we are going to need to do is create Amberogia seeds. Now these seeds are going to be created with 9 normal seeds into a block like this, whatever. And it will give you the Amberogia seeds. Now these can also be created with Amberogia Fragment. Now I think I'm saying that right. Is Amberogia the right way to say it? I don't know. Let me know, guys. I don't know. But this is really cool as well, the Fragments. Now I'm not really going into too much about the Fragments, but these can actually be obtained by Amberogia Biomes. And these are going to be a new biome, which I think is going to be added quite soon into this mod. And you'll actually find Amberogia distributors. Now the distributors, when broken, I think will give you the Amberogia Fragment, but that's all I know for now, because that's all that the mod creators has actually put on the forum. But that can also create the Amberogia seeds. Now right, next, the Fragments for now can only be created like this. So if you are using the mod and you don't see any biomes yet, you can use the Amberogia Fragments like with seeds like this, and it'll give you Amberogia Fragment. And I think this can be created into like a block to give you just Amberogia, but I'm not too sure. Now the next thing I'm going to talk about is the materials. Now the materials are actually quite cool. What you're going to need to do is you're going to need to grab yourself some Amberogia Fragment and an Amberogia, and that'll give you some material. Now the materials can be used to create armor and weapons and tools, just like in normal Minecraft, just with the material, which is really quite nice. And let me just put this on for you guys and show you what it looks like on. I don't know why did I tap that. Okay, so this is what it looks like on, guys, and as you can see, I'm pretty orange. Now I saw another mod spotlight and they said that it was sort of like a Ben 10 sort of thing, and I can sort of see the resemblance. If anybody's watched Ben 10, you'd understand what I'm on about. If you haven't, don't worry about that. Yeah, don't worry. So these are the tools here, and you can see the Amberogia material. Nice, that's nice. The next thing I'm going to do is move on to the different blocks. As you can see up here, I've got these cool blocks around the place, and Mr. Daisy over there is rocking it out with the material down there. Okay, so this is going to be created with Amberogia like this, and you'll get the Amberogia block. Now, as I was saying earlier, the Amberogia distributor is not yet sort of available, so I think I got that with World Edit or something like that. Not World Edit, too many items, and I think I spawned that in. But that's going to be cool, and if you can actually use that as material when it comes out, that'll be cool. But that'll be found in the biomes and stuff. Moving on to biomes, what I'm actually going to do is quickly go over to here and show you this lovely material. Look at this dirt. Look how nice it is. This is custom Amberogia dirt. I had to spawn this in with too many items, but hopefully you'll be able to find this in the world someplace. And that'll be really cool to get. Now, if I just head back over here, I'm just going to show you, because I completely forgot about him. Daisy, look at the floor. Look at the floor on Mr. Daisy. Do you like it? I like it. Now, one thing I do want to show you actually quickly, guys, if I set this to midnight, you'll see that the Amberogia blocks are actually emitting light, which is really quite cool, and a really nice feature. And as well as the dirt, I think it's done it with that as well. So yeah, these are the blocks that you can create. And the Amberogia distributor is still a work in progress. So let me just move on to my farm. I'll just set it back to daytime quickly. Now this is the farm that you're going to be creating with these seeds, the Amberogia seeds. So you'd lay it the same way as you would do with normal seeds, just with the Amberogia seeds instead. And if you see, I'm breaking this, and I'm actually getting one or more of the Amberogia things, I guess. And you see I've got quite a lot here, and now that is quite a bit, so maybe it would be an idea to reduce the amount that you get, but it's still really quite cool, and you can obviously place these down, and they look quite cool, and I believe they've got four stages of life, So that's pretty cool as well. So that's pretty much all of that for the recipes and the seeds, but let me just go over to here and I want to show you the last thing in this mod that I found, which I thought was pretty cool. Now, this is the Amberogia lizard. Now, unfortunately, my Amberogia lizard has escaped. And when I mean escaped, I mean it doesn't really exist in this version, but I think it has been out before, and there is actually pictures of the Amberogia lizard on the actual forum, so go and check that out. And I don't know why it's not in this version, but I've looked in here and I can't find it, guys. I've tried my best, okay? So that's all that matters. And yeah, obviously there's this stuff as well, which I talked about, which is really quite nice, and I'll just show you actually, I'll just show you the blocks. Where are the blocks at? Where are the blocks? Have I missed the blocks? Where are the blocks? I want to show you the blocks. Where are the blocks at? Have I not? Oh, there they are. I've got them. I've got them. So, yeah, you can build, like, really cool structures with these. And I didn't really make that many. But this is them up close. And you can see they've got quite nice textures. And this one's pretty cool with, like, the spirally, squarey thing. And this looks pretty Minecraft-y as well. Now, one thing I would recommend, if I was creating this mod, one thing I would do is probably reduce the intensity of this, or maybe add some few more colours to make it look a bit more realistic and a bit more default Minecraft-y. It does look really quite nice, and I like the top of the texture on this, but one thing I would do is I would change this up. So, pretty much, guys, that is it for this mod, but, yeah, if you like this agricultural mod, and one thing I think you will do eventually is create some more agricultural stuff, so you get some more Amberogia different plants and stuff, and Amberogia grass would be pretty cool as well. So pretty much he's in the process of creating like an Amberogia biome, I guess, and these are just part of the things to do with that biome. So if you like this mod and you like what he's done, please go and check out the forum. The link will be in the description. If you've liked this video, please give it a like because it really does help me. And favorite it and subscribe if you haven't already. And stay tuned for all my mod spotlights. So guys, this has been the Pacer Gamer. Thank you ever so much for watching. And I'll see you in my next mod spotlight. Bye!